Nature is beautiful. Here, plants and animal kingdoms, they live with each other. They are dependent on each other so nicely. Sometimes we found very interesting things in our nature. You hear about the mimicry. If you see that some of the insects or animal mimic like the plants, and they protected from their predator. So now we are going to see one kind of mimicry. It may not be mimicry, or we don't know, but it looks very nice. Here you see on these okra plant, that is red color okra or Abelmuscus esculentus, in which some insect are sucking the juice of the fruits, and from the distance you can't recognize that is insect. It looks resembles like dry leaves, but if you go close and you can easily identify the kind of insects. See it here. And the color of the insects is very close to the color of petiole or fruit. And it is worthy to mention, this is our, the place is our garden, that is herbal garden. Background of herbal garden situated at ICAR Research Complex for Eastern Region, Patna, India. And this entire area is maintained organically, and because of organic culture, not a single species are hurt, and they mutually thrive here.